Raw material turns into art with the help of a little bit of engineering.